The University of Guelph is internationally recognized for its interdisciplinary research and graduate program options. The School of Environmental Sciences provides diverse opportunities for cutting-edge graduate studies. The Masters of Science program affords students the ability to chart their own course of study based on their interests and career goals.
My particular thesis project is about designing specific light recipes for growing plants in extreme environments. Plants will behave very differently and develop very differently depending on what light you give them, whether it be a higher concentration of blue light, red light, green, etc. So it's really just about tailoring the light recipes to whatever it is that you want to achieve. Specifically in harsh environments, whether that be way up in Canada's north where there are a lot of small communities that have trouble producing their own food, or in the deserts of Kuwait, for example, again, a pretty harsh environment where they can't produce a lot of food. But down the road, these lighting systems that we're building will be put into place on the International Space Station, potentially on Mars settlements. You know, I would say the sky's the limit, but it's really not. Really, space is the limit. The best word to sum up what my lab is like is probably futuristic. It's hard to walk through it and not be sort of taken aback just by all of the things that are happening. I chose to come to the University of Guelph because they offered some pretty unique programs. And as for my graduate degree, it became very apparent that this facility, in terms of developing life support systems, was more advanced than anywhere else in the world. At the end of the day, the world does have a growing population, and there are going to be numerous issues that come with that once we reach a certain carrying capacity. But in the meantime, the best thing that we can do is produce food where no one's producing food right now. And in that way, I think that our lab contributes to the world in a fantastic way.
Mentored by world-leading faculty, Masters of Science graduate students in the SES are making a difference. The Masters of Science program affords students the ability to chart their own course of study based on their interests and career goals.
The independent study courses are great because you get to design them yourself. You're not limited to a curriculum. If you want to do a presentation versus like a poster versus a paper, that sort of thing, it's really flexible. What makes SES unique is really the diversity of faculty that you've got going on. You've got the plant scientists and the earth and atmosphere scientists and the environmental biologists, so it really helps give you a whole ecosystem perspective on what your problem is.
Graduates will possess a strong foundation on which they can be highly successful in science-related positions in government, industry, and consulting.
I just graduated this February from the School of Environmental Sciences. This program, as well as this university, is highly recognized, and graduates from this program are also highly sought after. And that was my experience, as I was able to obtain full-time employment as I was still finishing my degree here.
The SES Masters of Science program comprises a true integration of the life and physical sciences to address important environmental problems in forest, aquatic, and agro ecosystems.
I'm in my first year of a Masters of Science. I'm researching spiders. I want to find out what they're eating, and I'll be using the DNA of different prey organisms to elucidate that. Spiders are what I'm interested in. They're everywhere. They're very unique. There's lots of diversity in spiders, all sorts of different kinds, all sorts of different strategies that they have. I've been interested in insects a very long time. It's a whole new world out there when you look at the small things. What I like most about doing my grad work here at SES is the amount of freedom that comes with the graduate project. What I put into it is what I'm going to get out of it. So I did particularly enjoy the seminar class that we had to take. It gave a good opportunity not only to practice writing, but also being able to talk to other scientists. You have to do a presentation. That's all part of science. That's all part of being a graduate student. Guelph was an easy choice for me. The city's very friendly. I really like that it's very green here. You know, everyone's very conscious about recycling and, you know, not producing waste. And I really admire that in a city.
To find out more about the Masters of Science program at SES, contact the Graduate Secretary